Hey everyone, in this video we're going to be talking about how to install and update PIP in Python. Briefly, PIP is a package manager in Python, meaning that it allows us to download packages of code that other people have made that are not a part of the standard Python library, and easily incorporate and use those libraries within our own code. PIP is actually part of the standard Python library, therefore you should already have it installed when you downloaded Python. However, in this video, I will walk you through how to ensure it's installed and update to the latest version. Okay, so firstly, let's validate that you have Python installed. To do this, let's open up our terminal by using our Mac's search feature by hitting Command and Space together, typing terminal and hitting Enter. Let's type Python and Tab, and the terminal will suggest all of our files that have the name Python in them. I'm going to be using Python 3.9, which we can see is installed here. If you do not have a current version of Python installed, in other words, if there's no Python 3 point whatever here, click on the video in the description below to install Python 3. So, to begin, let's create a Python environment inside a folder here so that you can see what is happening. Let's begin by opening up a new terminal window the same way we did before. Now, I'm going to make this environment on our desktop so that it's easy to find in the future. Now, let's do this by moving to our desktop directory by hitting ls and then tab. This will show us all the directories that we can directly move to. So, since we wanted to create this on our desktop, we'll use cd for change directory, and then type de, then tab, and it'll autofill the rest for us. Now that we are in the desktop directory, as you can see here, now we can create our Python virtual environment. To do this, we type our version of Python, which we validated earlier, so as I said, I'm working with Python 3.9-m venv for virtual environment, and then we need a name for the environment. So I'll just call this pip underscore install, but you can call it whatever you want. Now when we list our desktop directories, we have a new folder as expected within our terminal, and you can see that this is shown visually on our desktop. I'll just open up that now. Within our bin folder, we can see that there is a pip3 file. Let's open this up into our Mac's terminal. Within this, you can see a lot of pip commands and how to use them. So, now that we validated that pip is installed, let's update our pip to the most recent version. So, let's go back to our original terminal window. Now, let's enter our newly created Python folder using our list and change directory commands to navigate our terminal. Now, once we're in our Python environment, let's type pip3 install --, upgrade pip, and the latest version of pip will be installed. There you go, we just updated and validated that our pip was installed correctly. I hope that this video helped your understanding of how to install and upgrade pip in Python. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.